Can the brain heal itself from tinnitus? If you have mild tinnitus, your brain can learn to tune it out after a while. It becomes an unimportant signal, so the brain pushes it into what we call the background signal of the brain. However, for severe tinnitus or fluctuating, unstable, tinnitus with attacks or flare-ups, then the brain can't do that. It can't heal itself. What we found is that people with this unstable, loud, bothersome, severe tinnitus, those people have a form of a brain sensitivity disorder. They can be treated with medication and seeing some changes to their lifestyle and diet, which can reduce the loudness of the tinnitus significantly. So tinnitus can be treated. You need medical therapy to reduce the brain sensitivity, which is what causes this unstable tinnitus. And that, once that's treated, then the brain can learn to tune it out and heal itself. By making an appointment to talk to one of our consultants, you can see if the treatment that we provide for patients is the right treatment for you.